Hello everyone. A friend of mine, David Conrad Linus, has recently shared a wonderful poem with me, and I'm sharing it with you. Have you earned your tomorrow? By Edgar Guest. Is anybody happier because you passed his way? Does anyone remember that you spoke to him today? This day is almost over and its toiling time is through. Is there anyone to utter now a kindly word of you? Did you give a cheerful greeting to the friend who came along, or a churlish sort of howdy and then vanish in the throng? Were you selfish, pure and simple as you rushed along the way, or is someone mighty grateful for a deed you did today? Can you say tonight, in parting with the day that's sleeping fast, that you helped a single brother of the many that you passed? Is a single heart rejoicing over what you did or said? Does a man whose hopes were fading now with courage look ahead? Did you waste the day or lose it? Was it well or sorely spent? Did you leave a trail of kindness or a scar of discontent? As you close your eyes in slumber, do you think that God would say you have earned one more tomorrow by the work you did today? Oh, what a wonderful poem. Thank you, David, for sharing it with me.